Hi, today I want to discuss about XS3 adder. So, first of all, we want to know about what is XS3. XS3 అంటే ఏంటంటేనమ్మా ఏదైనా ఒక 4-bit బైనరీ నెంబర్స్ ని మనం ఒక 2 బైనరీ నెంబర్స్ని మనం యాడ్ చేసి దాని నుంచి వచ్చిన రిజల్ట్కి +3 అనేది కలపాలన్నమాట. ఓకేనా? XS3 అంటే ఏదైనా ఒక 4-bit బైనరీ నెంబర్స్ని 2 బైనరీ నెంబర్స్ని యాడ్ చేసుకుంటూ 2 బైనరీ నెంబర్స్ని యాడ్ చేసుకోవడం. అంటే ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ a+b. సో దీనికి వచ్చిన రిజల్ట్ కి +3 యాడ్ చేయాలన్నమాట. ఓకే, ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ (0010) (0011). ఓకే, so this is the 4-bit binary number 0010, and here this is 2 and this is 3. So 2+3 means 5. Okay, so ikkada manaki 5 ravali. 1 1 1 1 means 0 1, so 1 and 0. Okay, there is no carry generated. In this result, there is no carry generated. Okay, so if carry is generated, for carry means C equals to 1. Okay, if carry is generated, then so what we get the result of 2 binary numbers, we added in that 2 binary numbers, some error is occurred. Okay, so in that error is detection, we can detect, in that error is we can detect by using the XS3. Okay, by using XS3, here there is no carry is generated, so that's why we take C equals to 0. Okay, so now I'm draw diagram by using the 4-bit adder, 2 4-bit adders. Okay, this is the one of the 4-bit adder. This is the one of the 4-bit adder. Here XS3 of A, XS3 for B, and here XS3 for A. Okay, these two A and B, the addition of A and B, then the result is sum. So that's why we indicate like S4, S3, S2 and S1. So here carry is generated. If the carry is generated, then we added the result, XS3 to the result. So what is the result? The sum of A+B. So C5 bar, C5 bar, C5, and here 1. 1 is here the one we are collected, the logic 1. The logic one means it is the high voltage. So C5 bar, C5 bar, C5 and 1. So C5 bar means 0 and C5 bar means 0 and C5 means 1. And here this is logic 1. Okay. This is the access 3. So here C5 means carry. And here also C5. Then the result S4, S3, S2 and S1. So this is the 4-bit adder and this is the 4-bit adder. So these two here, these each and every line indicates the bits. Okay, so this is the 4 bits and this is the 4 bits. The addition of access 3 for B and here access 3 for A, the addition of A plus B is the result is here. So when the carry is generated, so the first case is, when carry is generated. So when carry is generated means C5 equals to 1. So then we can, when carry is generated 1, then what we get the result, it is added to the access 3. Okay. Then the result is here. Okay. We get the desired result. And if the second case is when carry is not generated here, so the access 3 is subtract. Here when carry is generated, the access 3 is added to the result. Here when the carry is not generated, so the access 3 is subtracted to the what we get the result. Okay, so subtracted to the result. So that for example, A minus B. Here the minus B is the 2's complement of B. So this is the 2's complement. For example, A, this is the result. A means result. So minus B is the excess of the subtraction of the excess 3. So excess 3 means here, the excess 3 means 2's complement. 2's complement of 2's complement of 3. So what is the 3? 3 means 0, 0, 1, 1. Okay. This is the 3. So minus 3 means minus 0, 0, 1, 1. Okay. So here minus. So minus indicates it is the 2's complement of 3. So that's why first of all, what how to do 2's complement. So first of all, this is, first we can do 1's complement of 3 and then we can add 1, then 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay, this is the 2's complement of 3. So this is the minus 3. So when in previous we can add A plus B, the addition of 2 bits A plus B. So the result is generated, but there is no carry generated. If there is no carry generated, then we can subtract the excess 3 to the result. So finally the subtract the 3 is added to the A. So A plus B. Okay, this is the result and this is the excess 3. This is the subtraction of A. Of excess 3. So finally these both are added, then we get result sum. Okay, this is the access 3 adder. So what is the access 3 adder here? Ippudaina sare manam oka 2 binary numbers ni manam add chesukuntunnappudu manaki carry anedi ganaka generate aithe daniki manam access 3 ni add chestamu. Daniki vachina result ki manam access 3 ni add chesukoni final ga result anedi teeskuntam. So atla kaakunda manaki carry anedi generate avvakapothe ganaka, ante carry anedi generate avvakunda just normal ga oka ante 2 plus 3 ఇందాక చెప్పాను కదమ్మా 2 + 3 అంటే 5. సో 5 అంటే 0101. సో దెర్ ఈస్ నో క్యారీ జనరేటెడ్. సో దట్స్ వై వీ కెన్ డూ హియర్ మైనస్ ఎక్సెస్ 3. ఓకే, we can do minus x is 3. Minus x is 3 means minus 0, 0, minus x is 3 means minus 0, 0, 1, 1. So, this is the minus 3. So, we can write like this here 2's complement, the minus here, the minus indicates the 2's complement of 3. Okay, so this is the 2's complement of 3. So, first of all, we can do 2's complement. So, first of all, we do 1's complement means 1, 1, 0, 0. This is the 1's complement. And here, plus 1, we can add the last significant bit. Here, this is the 1's complement. So, 1, 1, 0, 1. This is the 2's complement of minus 3. Okay, so we can add directly to the result of both 2 binary bits. The addition of both 2 binary bits added to the result of this one. Okay, this is the excess 3 adder. So here when the carry is generated, directly we can add the excess 3 like this. So when the carry is not generated, we can add that number 1101. So this number is added to the result. Okay, so this is the excess 3 adder. So the next topic is continue on next video.